the next lane. layers for the whole install. I have been using 3 layers with 3 strips of lace tape, but when it came time to take it off, my hairline was so irritated and it was horrible. I only wear my wigs for about a week, and I've been on this glue binge, and I've been trying to find a glue that lasts me more than a week. But out of all honesty, even if I found one, I would still take it off after about a week, because your lace will start to kind of roll up and it gets really gunky. You will have like gunky glue bits and all of that, and I hate that. So I'm like, it's cool. So I went ahead and just used my brand of lace glue with one piece of tape right here, and then I cut one in half and put one on each side, and it'll be okay. But you guys get the you get the memo. But as I was saying before, this hair is completely 100% dry. We're gonna go ahead and take this out, because this is, you know, kind of slick back the way that I like it. But this is a loose deep wave. If you want details about where this hair comes from, there's a whole story that goes with it. It actually did not come this full. The wig was really thin when I got it, but I added one bundle of 28.